minus 20 plus 5x. So as you observe in this area, di ba, meron po tayong like term. Meron po tayong like term. Sino? Nagkataon lang kasi na parang po yung numerical coefficient nila. But the still, this two particular term is like, are like term po sila. Bakit? They have the same variable and exponent. So we're going to combine them. 5x plus 5x minus 20. Kailangan natin silang i-group or i-combine. And right after that, consider po natin yung operation. Simplify po natin sila. 5x plus 5x, since they are, they have the same variable and exponent, i-combine pa sila. 5x plus 5x would give us 10x minus 20. And everyone, this is now our final answer. Have another example. Example number 2, let's say our f of x is 2x plus 3. And our g of x is no other than x squared. So applying our notation, f plus g of x is equal to f of x plus g of x. We're gonna have our value for f of x is no other than 2x plus 3. Open and close parenthesis plus value for g of x natin is x squared. So tanggalin pa natin yung parenthesis, 2x plus 3, we're gonna have plus x squared. O tanong po dito, si 2x ba, tsaka si x squared, ito plus ha, automatically, meron po tayo ditong numerical coefficient na 1. Opo, opo. Palagi po si x, yung variable x, palagi po siyang may numerical coefficient na 1. So, tanong po dito is, si 2x ba, tsaka si x squared, like term mo ba sila? No. Si 2x, tsaka si x squared, hindi po sila like term. Bakit po mangtas hindi po sila like term? Kasi po magkaiba po yung exponent nila, although pareho po yung variable. So as you can see class, tama ka mo. Diba? Tama ka mo. Parehas yung variable x. Pero magkaiba ang exponent in a square, if the one, meaning to say, they are not like term. So we don't have to combine them. So final answer here would be, i-arrange ka ng sigda kasi dahil man lang sila pwede i-combine. Final answer would be x squared plus 2x plus 3. Final answer. So considering the function f and the function g, so let's add them. Following the notation, we have f plus g of x is equal to f of x plus g of x. So our value baga for function f or f of x no other than 2x minus 7. Open and close parenthesis. Plus, our value naman for g of x or the function g is no other than, open parenthesis, x plus 3. So applying the operation, we're gonna have 2x minus 7 plus x plus 3. On this area plus, di ba, yung next step po natin is combining like term. Combining like term. So as you can see, makinig ha, si 2x po, tsaka si x, like term po sila. Kasi they have the same variable and they also have the same exponent. Therefore, they are like term. So combine po natin sila. 2x plus x minus 7 plus 3. So we're gonna have 2x plus x. Hindi ba automatically may 1 po ni, di ba? So we're gonna have 3x. On this area class, makinig ka, on this area, ito naman like term silang dalawa, di ba? Kasi wala naman silang variable. Meaning to say like term sila. So kailangan po natin silang i-combine. So negative 7 plus 3, di ba? They are unlike sa gagayahin natin for our final answer. And we're going to subtract them. Since si 7, kasi lang po siya kay 3. And yung sign po ni 7 is negative. So, answer here is negative. 7 minus 3 would give us 4. And this will be now our final answer. Let's have the last example under addition of function. So, considering our notation, we have f plus g of x is equal to f of x plus g of x. Value for f of x is no other than x squared plus 5x plus 4 plus x squared plus 2x minus 8. X squared plus 5x plus 4 plus x squared plus 2x minus 8. On this area, combining like true na naman po tayo. Diba? Pagtabi-tabihin po natin yung magkakaparehong variable with the same exponent. So, we're gonna have x squared plus x squared plus 5x plus 2x plus 4 minus 8. So, this time around, magkakatabi-tabi na po yung mga like term po natin. So, let's combine them. X squared plus x squared baga, automatic may 1 may 1 may. This would give us 2x squared. 5x plus 2x would give us 7x. Take note ha, hindi po sila like term apat. Itong apat na to hindi sila like term. Bakit po? Oo, tama kayo. Magkapareho po yung variable, pero magkaiba naman yung exponent. Kaya baga, ang tinumbay ko lang po itong dalawa. And we have the result of 2x squared. Habang yung 7x naman, galing po siya kay 5x plus 2x. Kasi po, sila po yung like term. Of course, we have this one, positive 4 minus 8. Magkaiba na naman yung sign natin. Since ang mas halang kaubaga si negative 8, ang sign ni negative, ang sign ni 8 is negative, so we're gonna have here the result of negative. 8 minus 4 would give us 4. And take note everyone, this is now our final